Shastri from EcoParadigm in Bangalore. Greetings to everybody on World Water Day. This year's theme is Value of Water. There is no life without water. Our ancient civilizations developed first on riverbanks. They truly understood the value of water. Scientists who search for life in outer space first start with the search for water, because no life can exist without water. There was a time when the nations of the world fought over oil and fuel. Tomorrow's wars could be over water. The increasing scarcity of this valuable resource and consequent water sharing concerns have already caused friction between states. Monsoons in recent times have reduced and become inconsistent. Urban areas have been getting their water piped from faraway sources. Urban consumers turn on their taps and water magically flows out. We don't see the reality of how that water is routed to us, what costs it entails, and how much transmission loss was accrued in the process of water delivery. Rural consumers, on the other hand, truly understand the value of water. Walking to the lake or river, carrying pots of water on their heads to their homes, drawing water from a well, storing and monitoring consumption. In the present scenario, all of us have to appreciate the costs involved in acquiring, sharing, storing, saving, and using this valuable resource responsibly. After a heavy bout of rain, many city folk will have dealt with flooded basements. When nature gives us rain, we should not squander it by letting it go to wasteful runoff. All that water could have been harvested for use or for recharging groundwater. It's particularly frustrating when we have to deal with floods every monsoon and water shortage every subsequent summer. It's our responsibility to learn and adopt methods for getting the most out of our water supply. Harvest and save for future use and for the rest of the year. There are solutions for optimizing use of the water supply we do have. After all, when all the water is gone, we can't drink money